the color red is a very strong symbol or theme throughout the whole ballet.
At the very beginning, it's a very harsh contrast. The beast, his head is shaved, he has no hair at all, and he has a literal red stripe on his body. You can take that and look at it as a physical scar that you can physically see, but I also think of it as his internal scar that is being projected.
You can also think of it as being intimidated and being scared, and what you think of as a warning, and then the first pas de deux at the end of Act One that Belle and the Beast have together, he gives her these roses.
What does that signify? If it signifies love, or it signifies maybe pieces of his heart that he's giving to her?
And then as it progresses through the ballet, it makes a shift in Act Two to where it becomes a symbol of deeper understanding and intimacy and passion.
Now you find yourself embracing the color red rather than being repelled by it.